This is not an instructional video. This is just showing you what you got to do when you own alpacas. And today we are going to be shearing alpacas. Okay, you're recording.
Oh, great.
Smile!
So we're talking about this year, yeah?
Yep. Tell us what we got to look forward to when we own an alpaca.
Well, we like to collect all the prime fiber, which is basically from here on the haunch up to here on the front
horn.
The whole blanket. And we take the neck with the primes, because if it's over 2 inches, it's considered prime for processing or for showing.
They're not bad enough, we want
we like to get back to the screen when we're shearing. That keeps the tool right, keeps the blades from getting nicked up and ground down. So we're going to put the pressure in.
Go ahead, man.
This amazing device is solar powered, and then as it needs to be recharged, we set it out in the sun, charges right back up.
And we keep the sample. Where do we send the sample to?
Come on. Come on. The sample goes off to organization at text on micron level and density of fiber. Try to retain the finger on the fiber and now it's given away.
When the blades aren't running right, you'll get a corduroy pattern on the animal. And that means some of the teeth aren't cutting on the cutter and you change it out. The Surrey has no lock structure at all.
Okay. That's good.
None.
Well, that's the center back.
You basically start on one side and you just roll it.
Processing.
Come on, Petro, roll up.
Click all that and the rest is taken. Okay. Stay happy and nobody gets stressed out.
Thank you.
Address on it to send it to.
Okay.
And some of the folks at one of the shows I went to said they were going to check on this address before they sent the fiber, because it's the Ritz Carlton in Tampa, Florida, or something.
Nah.
And they thought maybe somebody was starting the fiber.
Look at that baby, she just lay there.
Look at you,
the finished product.
No, that way.